don't you know I've been through hell? Don't you tell me you don't comprehend? Henry, I'm not questioning your motives here, but is what you're seeking worth the price? You're choosing to abandon all you once held dear. You're choosing to ignore your friend's advice. You have your work and nothing more. You are possessed, what is your demon?
Over his head, he can lose control, and that I